Man, it's your girl D. I'm gonna be reviewing Michael Jackson now. He's gonna be performing this song called Gone Too Soon. Now, I have heard of this song. No, I have not listened to the full version like that, but I have heard it a little bit. So it's basically, for the ones that don't know, it's basically about a boy named Ryan. And yes, he was a real boy, and his name was Ryan. And he was dealing with something like within the blood and stuff like that. And I read that it was like a contaminated factor VIII, like as in three eyes, not two, three eyes. And I looked it up, and it's something that like goes in your arm, kind of like a needle. And I read that it was a contaminated one. So in my mind, I was thinking like, okay, like whoever used this, like they already knew that it was opened, and they probably just left it right there, and that's how that happened to him and stuff like that, because they said contaminated. So I feel like if something is contaminated, I feel like either it's been used or it's been opened, or you know, somebody's been touching it. So I felt like all those things is related to contamination, and I felt like those was the things that probably hurted Ryan, you know, to the point that he didn't know. Because it's like when germs happen, you can't see germs, right? You have to look on a microscope to see those things, right? So I feel like he wasn't able to see that, like nobody would be able to see that. So yeah, we're gonna talk more about it, you guys. So let's just get into the performance, and rest in peace to Ryan.
Like a comet blazing across the evening sky, gone too soon. Like a rainbow fading in the twinkling of an eye, gone too soon.
Okay, I don't want to keep stopping the video, you guys, but if anybody know who this guy is, comment down below. Is that the boy Ryan's dad? Who is he? Because he's looking like the person that Michael Jackson is singing about is his son. So please let me know. So yeah, let's get into the video.
One day gone, one night, like the loss of sunlight on a cloudy afternoon, gone too soon. Like a castle built upon a sandy beach, just beyond your reach, gone too soon. Born to amuse, to aspire, to delight, here one day, gone one night. Like a sunset dying with the rising of a moon,
gone too soon.
Okay, so that was the end of the performance, you guys. So, like I was saying in the beginning of the video, I just wanted you guys to watch the video. Just wanted to make this kind of like awareness video type of thing for you guys to be able to watch this. And it's like, I'm glad that Michael Jackson got a chance to make this song and make this kind of like of an awareness song to, you know, just let people, you know, like, be safe and stuff like that. So, be safe and stuff like that. And so I was reading his profile on the Wikipedia website, because that's where I was reading the information and stuff like that. And it was saying that the doctors, they was telling Ryan that he only had 6 months to live, but he ended up living over that time. He ended up living 5 years later. And then I also saw too that he was finna ready and graduate high school because he was 18 at the time. And he passed away a month before his graduation. So I was just sitting there thinking to myself, I'm like, that's just crazy, you know. And it's like, if he was like at the hospital and stuff like that, it's like, why didn't they, you know, check to see if anything was contaminated? Like, you know, because it's like, in my mind, it's like, I feel like, you know, people in this world is so dirty, you know. So it's like, I feel like some people don't deserve to be doctors. Some people don't deserve to be nurses. Some people don't deserve to be just anything that's important in the world towards people. I feel like some people don't deserve it. And especially relating to health and all that type of stuff. And I just feel like, why didn't they, you know, check? You know, whatever it is that he was coming in there for, why didn't they check? Why didn't they double check? You know, and this song just got me emotional because it's like, I feel like it's a couple of songs from Michael Jackson that is just like the realest song, you know, from him, you know, far as relating to the world and society, like the whole Heal the World and, you know, bringing awareness to that. And you know, people far starvation, that was another song that I liked it, the Heal the World song, the We Are the World song, this song, the Gone Too Soon song. I feel like those are songs that is relating to society, you know. And those are the most three meaningful songs to me from Michael Jackson. So I could tell he was just really hurt and stuff. And I'm glad he got a chance to meet Ryan, you know, and that he was I'm glad he got a chance to meet him, because when I looked on Wikipedia, he was like on the album cover with Michael too, if I'm not mistaken. But just rest in peace to Ryan. That's the most high rate common factor and just sadness and disgraceful thing that a person can get, because you can't get rid of it, you know. So it's like, I can't even imagine, like, God forbid, like, I can't even imagine, like, it's like, I feel like when that happened to a person, it's like, you already took their life already, you know. So rest in peace to Ryan, his family. Rest in peace to Michael Jackson himself. And I wasn't smiling, you guys. I'm not trying to make this video too long, but I just want to get my point across. I wasn't smiling because not only is Michael Jackson, you know, passed away, but the little boy Ryan at the time, he passed away, and then just this whole song and awareness about AIDS. So I just didn't feel that I should be smiling, so that's why I did it, and I just wanted to pay a tribute to them. So yeah, you guys, with that being said, make sure you share your decent love, hit that like button, subscribe, and we out. Peace.